out! What? Head rakes back up now. Go, Shadow. Shadow, go, go, go. I'm just... I'm distracting this idiot so you can get Rakes back up. I'm dead. Nope, he's dead. It can and it will and it should and it's going to be. Need to toss some rocks at this idiot. There's like, there might be like one more after this, like, which is stupid. Before my radiance. Seems you are not entirely without skill.
I am immortal. Darkness, my light cannot pierce.
Oh, please, let these rocks kill him. Please, just die, thank you. Fuck it. Stop it.
We got 6 minutes for the ultimate enemy. Tapion.
Pa. It's another one. Okay, so it was the one up here.
Into space? Who the fuck am I fighting in space?
Tapion.
Like, who the fuck else has a sword?
I'm gonna give you everything I've got.
Okay, thank you, Trunks. Again? Think you missed, Shadow.
What devastating power!
Focus on Tapion for now.
I'm not losing to you.
Oh, you will.
I'm not done yet.
No, you are.
I won't lose.
Take your rocks with you on the way out, please. Come here, Trunks. Let me kill you. Fuck them both. Nobody cares. Four minutes for this idiot, huh? Looks doable.
These wounds won't stop me.
They won't? I thought they would.
Looking good.
I do. She indeed has skill. You got skill.
No.
Alright, 15 minutes or so for another one. I just need to last for 15 more minutes, I swear to God, if I can't. I'm gonna be pretty upset.
Greetings.
Alright, one. Now what? None. Tell me what you want. There's that strap.
Everyone. That's it. I can't believe I have to go fetch them all myself. As good as destroyed after the tournament. Mark my words.
After the tournament. Oh, that's funny. But only after the tournament will they be Ah, crap. Oh, man. What the fuck? Fucking hell, crap. Crapping hell. Crapping hell, man.
Take the money. Do yourself a favor and stay out of this. Wouldn't want you to hurt yourself.
I started training again.
Out of my way.
I could beat you, 18.
I can't believe you two. This isn't the time to get into an argument over something so trivial.
It's not trivial.
No, but it is. No, but it is. Kill him with rocks. Go. Kill her with rocks.
You made a lot of commotion.
Technically,
now it's my turn.
Think I'll use my winnings to buy Krillin something nice. Anyone
really?
To get in my way is history. Get me?
That was close. I thought it was done for.
Oh, you are.
That destruction was delicious.
I know, right? Just like her, but you're not allowed to say any of that. You're not allowed to say that, Beerus. What did I get?
What power? If this keeps up, I'm not gonna last.
Impressive. Krillin, that was pretty slick. Almost kind of cool.
I'm just doing what I can for my family. I'm gonna keep getting stronger. For you guys, for everyone, I promise!
Actually, there was something I wanted to give you, but I...
Really? That's okay, 18. It's a thought that counts. Plus, I've already got everything I could ever need.
You two are wasting time with this romantic nonsense. I've had enough. Time to move on.
Why do they always focus both of them? I don't know why I did this.
We should get going. We were supposed to meet up with the others.
The training's just the beginning. You don't have the time to concern yourself with other things.
Actually, it is, you fools!
Okay, bye. Fun got knocked out because... Get up. Please shine. Gohan is single-handedly kicking the... I saw that, Piccolo. That was sad, dude.
That was a close call. This is getting dangerous. Seems like my skills aren't what they used to be.
Yeah, I'm not saying that none of these will actually be a challenge, but...
This opponent...
is it? So ordinary.
I mean, obviously they will be a bit.
It's too strong.
I just need to get into the right mood, and then I can kick their asses. I might just start the next BQ and get in the middle of it call it a day.
Gohan, let's leave things here. Stay sharp. You should be able to hold your own.
Thank you. Wait, which tournament is this? Oh, this is for the other tournament.
Wait, what am I saying? Get over here, you two! The tournament's about to start!
Oh, we gotta get Goku and Vegeta, probably.
They're both gonna focus me again.
What do you think you're doing? You were supposed to meet up with everyone ages ago.
Sorry about that, Lord Beerus. You would have been there earlier, but feasibly listen to a word I said.
I think to the harm and enjoyed myself a little bit more. What with my
it's nice.
I have a deserve.
You hear it? I'm glad to fight you myself.
Go!
Yes, Frieza. You call.
Really? Who the fuck else?
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Vegeta, why are you here? You don't need to jump in. I've got this.
On the contrary, this could make things much more entertaining.
That's how it's gonna be. Then I guess I'm gonna have to go all out.
You're dead.
Let's see, yes, I'm ready. Now that I'm sufficiently warmed up, I'm more than a little eager to have some fun in this so-called tournament of power.
Yeah, this is a good tournament of power.
Impossible! What's going on?
You may be the most wicked guy in the universe, but there's no doubt about it. You're the one for the job now that Boo's out.
Of all people, you chose this bastard. You're more than capable of winning without someone like him.
Oh my, Vegeta. Does my newfound strength intimidate you that much?
What? Stop, stop! The only way we're gonna survive this is if you all work together. Don't test us out.
What have you done? Of all the people who revive, why them?
Yes, why indeed? They do have this incessant need to express themselves physically, don't they?
You
kids
are starting to get on my last nerve. I swear I'm going to destroy you all once this forsaken tournament's over.
Good, that's the spirit.
Why did this happen? Oh, I had the fucking thing out of me.
This attack is nothing!
Wish my teammates could keep on their fucking ulties. You know, 100 times Big Bang Kamehameha and shit like that.
Kill. I'll kill you!
Good job with that one. And we're dead. Whatever, I don't care. Yeah, in the middle of the next one, I'm gonna fucking call it quits. I got like 6 minutes remaining, 5 minutes remaining in that sense. And I don't really care, to be honest. Oh god, another protection one.
There's some sort of huge new animal in this area. As a ranger, I feel obligated to check it out. I'm gonna go look for it. I could use your help if you're free.
No, I'm free.
Okay.
Probably might be able to do two or three of these. Two.
Probably two of these. Maybe.
Maybe start the third one. I don't think we're gonna finish it.
You're weak!
I don't know. These creeps remind me of something. I'm not getting a good vibe from them. If you leave it alone, it'll throw off the whole island's ecosystem. We have to get rid of it right away. It's over.
Oh fuck, there's more. Take all of my rocks.
Well, 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 if it isn't Android 17, are you here to donate yourself to the Ultimate Perfection Program again?
You got the upper hand on me back then. But now, I have no intention of ever becoming part of that freak body of yours again.
I have no use for failures. Not bad. And since I've got nothing else better to do right now, why not waste a few more moments with you? Me. Cruise. Against you. You've got to be kidding.
Don't care, I got shit to do, go. In total, I potentially have 4 more minutes. I got 4 more minutes in that sense. In total, potentially. But let's just say 3 for the fun of it all.
I can't tell what this is. It's oh, is it a plant or an animal? If these guys are gonna be this combative, then we're gonna have to do something about them. It's over.
Oh yeah, I'm fucked. Oh, this one was already dead. This is annoying me.
Fuck it, I'll call it a quit. Thank you guys very much for watching. Next time, I'm going to continue on with this PQ and also, I don't know, do more PQs. But with that being said, I hope you guys have enjoyed. And if you did, please hit the like button. Subscribe if you're new or if you haven't done so already. Turn on notifications. And as always, stay tuned for more. Bye.